Please rise up on your feet. In the next 5 minutes, we're going to pray in the spirit. Please be serious. Take the time to pray, generate energy in the spirit. We're praying under a corporate anointing. Lift your voice and begin to pray in the spirit. Lift your voice and begin to pray in the spirit. Shake it, pakata, 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 pakata. He spake a parable to the end that men ought always to pray. Are you praying? Shanakata, pakata, pakata, pakata. Pray in the spirit. And the shalakata prakato koto prakato baskada balakata and prakatakate shinenakate and rikotos koto prendekate baruta sarakata yadaba. Shabakata prakata prakaskata balakata and prakatos koto prendekate balakata. Hallelujah. Are you ready to pray? Prayer point number one, Psalm 3. Psalm 3. Please help us, media. Psalm 3 and verse 1. Lord, how they are they increased that trouble me. Many are they that rise up against me. Verse 2. Many there be which say of my soul, there is no help for you in God. Verse 3. But thou, O Lord, art a shield for me, my glory and the lifter up of my head. Are you ready to pray? Say, in the name of Jesus, I decree and declare that nothing keeps my head down. In this season, I am lifted supernaturally. Lift your voice and begin to pray. But thou, O Lord, art a shield for me, my glory, the lifter up of my head.
In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Acts chapter 12. Please give it to us quickly. Acts chapter 12 from verse 4. The Bible says that Peter was kept in prison. And the Bible says they kept him in prison, intending that after Easter, they would bring him out so that the people would kill him. Verse 5. Peter therefore was kept in prison, but prayer was made without ceasing of the church unto God for him. What happened? And when Herod would have brought him forth the same night, Peter Peter was sleeping between two soldiers, bound with two chains, and the keepers before the door that kept the prison. Verse 7. The Bible says, and behold, the angel of the Lord came upon him, and light shined in the prison, and they smote Peter on the side and raised him up, saying, arise up quickly. And the chains fell off from his hand. Verse 8. And the angel said unto him, gird thyself and bind up thy sandals. And so he did. And he said unto him, cast thy garment before thee and follow me. Verse 9. The Bible says, and he went out and followed him, and wist not that it was true which was done by the angel, but he saw as though he was in a vision. 10. And when they were past the first gate, there were three gates. The first gate brought him out of the prison. The second gate was midway. And the Bible says they came unto the iron gate that leaded to the city. Listen to me. This is the gate that stops visibility. There is a gate that stops the visibility of men. It says the gate leads to the city. Your business can be there, but there is an iron gate. Listen. And the Bible says that this gate opened on its own accord. When that gate opens, the next thing you see is the city. It's the gate that controls influence. Are you ready to pray?